in West Philadelphia. Bold and brave on the playground is where I spend most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school when a couple of guys who were up in the room started making me nervous. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air." I begged them to lead a river. They had to make a sheet pack my suitcase. I don't think so. I see when I get there. I hope they're prepared for the Prince of Bel-Air.